Hi everybody, today I want to present an amazing tweak called Boxy4. So this is a tweak to customize home screen layouts on your jailbroken iPhone or iPad. So in order for this one, you need to search in Cydia Boxy4. So in original repo, this application is paid. You need to pay for this one, I think 1.99. So you can see you can customize plenty settings. You can resize icons on in the dock on home screen layout. You can apply settings for all, or you can. This is I show you if you want just for testing purposes on another repos. This tweak is for free. For example, on this main repo. Main depot. So you see it's fully compatible from iOS 14.0 to 14.5. 14.5 is still not released. So you see you just swap up and see you can increase size of icons for dock. And same you can change distance and layout for any home screen. So you can adjust for all pages at once, or in settings you can put customize only first page. Here is reset button, you see icon size, top padding, so it depends where left padding. So this is this tweak is running very smoothly, no any crashes. So it's really for custom. To make custom home screen is very nice, amazing tweak. I am recommend it for everybody to use. You see, I apply settings for all, and in all home screen layouts, everything changed. But in, as I told you before, if you go to settings, is it, there is an option to change only for current home screen layout. So you see, here is even you can add some already ready layouts, you can save and after just press it and it will be already your favorite layout will be loaded. So in this tweak actually is plenty options settings, and also you can increase size, how many rows, also how many icons should be in dock. So you see this is settings, you can apply use two finger tap instead, quick settings dark mode, quick settings color, this is white, this square icons, page control visible, hide dock, you see even you can hide dock, but for this one you need some extra, here custom dock, you just put custom and after you can change number of icons in dock. For example, I put 10, so I will use 10 pieces, and rows I will put 6. So my iPad is running iOS 14.3 and everything is working smoothly. Now I will only change on one page all my settings and you will see how it's smoothly running. So I really recommend you this tweak to install and enjoy your fully individual look. Also this resizing also widgets. So widgets, if you resize on inside this icon size, and also it's resizing widgets, so it's also good. You can choose what size you want. You see, it's resizing everything. Settings is very quickly, as I told you, only you need to swap up and you can fully control and change. Okay guys, if you like my video, please subscribe to my channel to see more great tweaks about iOS for iOS 14.4, 14.3, and enjoy. Bye.